Oh, nice. Do you need any help?
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
Oh, great. Hi there. I'll be your waiter for this evening. Oh, are you all by yourself?
No,
that's totally cool. No need to explain. I'm sure there are plenty of people who go to romantic venues all by their lonesome. It doesn't make you a creep or a psychopath or anything.
I'm not alone. It's
totally cool. Just, you know, don't expect me to do anything to serve you food. I don't specialize in that kind of service, if you know what I mean, you know. So, what are we having today?
I guess I'll have number 4 with wasabi.
Wasabi! You got it.
And I'm here with someone. A girl. She just went to the bathroom, that's all.
Really? Anybody I know?
You know she's gonna be back, right?
I know, but if she comes back, so will I. So I might as well talk. Where'd she go to school?
She went to
Boston.
What?
Because she shouldn't be eating sushi if she were pregnant. You want little mercury babies walking around 6 arms slapping the shit out of our able-bodied customers? Hell no, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
What are you, she's not pregnant.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have you checked? Like when you're going down south, do you take a little look-see inside her baby maker, see if anything's kicking up there?
What are you talking about?
Is she throwing up a lot?
No, it just, I guess, I don't know, I don't check things like that.
Yeah, I bet you're used to your dates up chucking hot vomit in your presence. It's totally cool, I'm just saying put your head on her stomach. And if you hear like a heartbeat or anything, you know, fetus-y. You know, dump her.
What?
What?
We haven't even had sex yet.
What?
Wait a minute.
No. You haven't even had sex yet and there she's all pregnant? No. She shouldn't be your girlfriend. She should be like, oh, I went on a date with some whore once until her unborn bastard child came in and bit my dick off. She should be that kind of girl.
She's not pregnant.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
Why's she been in the bathroom for so long then, hmm?
Maybe she had to pee.
No. It's because she has a baby on her bladder, forcing the urine out like Niagara Falls.
I don't think she's pregnant. I think she just went to the bathroom.
No, she's peeing like Seabiscuit because she's got a black baby inside of her. Oh, really? I can't believe you don't know this. There are like telltale signs.
What telltale signs?
Does she like watching obese comedians?
I don't know. She watches
them. It makes them feel better about themselves to see obese comedians. You're like, hey, she's funny. I like her. She's fat. That's me.
She doesn't watch fat comedians. I don't know.
Not even a little bit? Rosie O'Donnell. She's...
Sometimes, but I don't think that makes her pregnant.
She's pregnant.
I don't think so. I mean, she's really funny. I watch her too.
Like, does she feel like a psychic connection to other pregnant people?
Her cousin's pregnant, but I don't think she's
her
pregnant.
Her cousin's like, are they talking a lot?
They're close, so...
They're close? Like magnetically close? Like, do their vaginas just like...
They were close together? Before she had a baby, so...
They're close before? Well, they're closer now. She's pregnant. Automatically. Just like, you know... We're like in a communist country, guilty until proven innocent. She's so pregnant.
That has nothing to do with her being pregnant, though.
That has everything to do with her being pregnant.
Lesbians?
Lesbians, like, oh my god. They can't have babies, I can. This should happen. This should happen right here. Her biological clock is ticking, and it's waiting for you. This is female empowerment.
Yes.
So, this is obvious here. I can't believe you don't know this. This is pregnancy. Pregnancy, daddy, baby daddy.
Oh, sorry I'm late. I could eat for 2 people, I'm starving. Are you okay? What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? I'm visiting my ex, I'm visiting my baby.
What?
You're pregnant, aren't you?
I'm not.
No, Ray Ray told me everything.
Ray Ray, who the hell is Ray Ray?
Ray Ray is your cousin, Ray Ray is my boy.
I'm sorry, I just... I can't be with a ruined woman. Just don't call me.
What? Nice one, ass face.
That's what you get for dumping me, bitch.
Ugh. Check, Pleaase.
You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You smashed a plate over my head. Then I set fire to our bed. You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap.